You. Why are you selling books? Before I buy every single book, why are you selling this? I have tried coordinating D&D multiple times. I kind of want to buy all the books. I really do. Let's go for it. We can easily get money back. Alright, hope you're having a good weekend. I am, Ellie, thanks for coming by. It's really fucking bright outside. And there's not a cloud in sight. The heat is lovely. AKA end me. I am going to buy every book and going to be a knowledge. I don't know if I should. I really don't know if I should. It is raining where I am. It's supposed to rain at noon. Like, I looked at the weather report yesterday, it's supposed to be thunderstorms in the afternoon. And, like, it's noon right now, and I'm looking outside my window, and I don't see a single cloud. So I doubt it's going to be raining. Should I buy all these books? No, I don't think I will. You know what? Because chances are I'll either find the books or I'll find the armor. That's a lot of gold to just spend. What's this? Buy what you think you use. Yeah, but the thing is, it doesn't tell me what the item is. So I have no idea what I'm buying. I just look at the it just tells me, it lets me craft the armor, right? Like, that's what the books are, is the ability to craft the armor, but I have no idea what armor I'm crafting, or if I have the ingredients for the armor. Better just to find it. Are we fully rested? That is my second question. Looks like it. How's it going for you, Allie? Are you still working? Ba 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 ba. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, right there, we do have that thing. Well, yeah, I may have run out of like 8 hours. I will say, I think you work harder than I do. I'm pretty sure now. I think that title has changed. I don't know if that's a good thing or not, but. Okay, if I remember also, I should be smart about this. There's a fast travel that I can do instead of walking my way through this. Alright. And it's about time we come back and waste the fucking third level spell so we can finally fly over and deal with that stupid chest. I think it tells you what kind of armor in the book name. There's probably some information somewhere you can find for details. prop, maybe, yeah. Also a matter of just if I have to craft it too, right? I don't know. Oh, right. Whoopsie. No. Come back. Eval. This is your time. Let's go. Time for you to fly. Fly, my girl. Fly. Finally, we can get to the fucking chest. Push this down so everyone can get to this. A soul gem. And a black pendant. Okay. I'll have to say, this chest was not worth it. Just offhand. I got up at like 7 when I fed the cat and went back to sleep instead. Story of my life. Thankfully, the tasks I have assigned to work are on a relatively brainless. Oh, that's good, though. Less need to focus. Do I have anything to make this with a... Okay, so the soul gem is useless right now because I have nothing... Can't craft anything with it. Okay. We're supposed to go to the crown room. Yeah, it's travel. Yes. Hi! That's a lot of stuff. Do I want to know why there's flaming creatures that look like fucking dragons and stuff around? Do I want to know why there's a whole bunch of shit around this crown? Half of me says no. Alright, we're gonna go cautious. Okay, Butters, I want you to go here. Like, seriously, what the fuck is this? Also, is there creatures up here? Okay, Eval, I want you to go here. And John Cena, goes here. And I swear to God, either of you guys get spotted, we're gonna have fucking issues. Alright. The trap has been laid. Keep one more time because I don't fucking trust myself. Also, just my luck. Eval always runs into tough enemies that are like fire form of some sort, and her most damaging abilities are all fire based. Just her luck. Oh, I should have. Fire jesters. Alright, well, we're just gonna swing at you first. Ooh, don't have much health. That's good. I think we'll take this. Yeah, we will go. We will go nuts. Yeah, see, Scorching Ray, Fireball. The only thing that's not fire is Magic Missile. Oh, and Freeze Ray. Or Ray of Frost. I wonder if Rain Frost's build is. That's good. I should have took the dodge action. Oopsie. That is a lot of damage. We're just gonna actually just take the dodge action. Straight up just stand there and take the dodge action. Shit. Okay. This is vaguely working. Cast spell, Hunter's Mark. We'll just start picking on them one by one. Hopefully none of us are seen. Okay, John Cena's been caught. Which is surprising because you can't see him somehow. Yeah, I will swing at you, and then I will smite you at level 2 so I can get rid of you. What does fire do? Stance gives a... oh. That's not bad. Alright. It's one down. I'm gonna assume Ray of Frost does extra damage, or I'm gonna pray it does. Oh, Eval's been spotted. This is exactly how I want this to go. I think we can just keep taking the dodge action. Should be fine. As long as we have their attention, we'll be fine. And we'll just smite anything that runs past. So that hopefully we can kill them.
While you can.
Hi, big boy. Kind of looking at us funny, aren't they? Yeah, we probably have to deal with that one first. Oh, attack of opportunity. Ooh, disadvantage. Okay. That's not good. I have to kill you first.
Oh, that must have been
piercing. Well, that's just what I want to see. Yes. Better be shielded. Bitchy. Oh, we're all revealed. Okay. Dagger's out. Let's go. Can I swing at you from here? I can. Shit, I made a mistake. See, he's fucking fine. Dash. Yeah, I need to get here. Stab you.
More coming your way.
Cast spell. Magic missile, level 3. Let's go. Pew 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 pew. Okay. Yes, we will attack. Okay, we're just gonna get rid of you guys. Yes. And then make our way back up to deal with the other people. Yes, we will shield that. Stabby stab? This guy's the scary one? Stab him real hard and fast, please? Who's next, dude?
Too slow.
Oh, not butters. Have the damage. Oh god. That was double on fire. Okay, butters. Stab him real good.
Well done.
Stab him real, real good. That frostburn shield and gears. Fuck. And fuck it, let's make our way to this asshole. Okay. That's a little rude. Can I just put an item on? Cross fingers that this works.
Are you okay?
Does he look okay? John Cena's the only one that has full health still. Oh, fuck elf. I really need to get rid of you so I can go save Yval, so Yval can go ham and kill. Three attack misses, yay! There goes the hunter's mark. Yeah, we will stab you back. Jerk. Okay. Please, for the love of God, end him.
Nice move.
Oh my lord. Oh great. Yep.
Yeah. Take that.
Nope. Let's... What? No, we'll deal with the bonus attacks first.
Touché.
Thank you! Okay. Shit. Can't stab this. Can I move down here and stab you? Can't extinguish it. Yeah, move down here. Well, that didn't work.
You can take it.
Oh, they're both dead. Great. And burning. Okay, we need to res Eval so that she can go ham, I think. So... I want to be next to her, don't I? Do I? Do I need to be next to her? Shit. Well. I hope this works. Okay. Extinguish. This bonus attack, we're going to swing at you.
Masterful.
And we're gonna extinguish as well. Yep.
Another miss.
Yeah, smite it. It needs to die. John Cena goes next. So we should start making our way up here. get to them. Damn it. Well then. That didn't work out. Whoopsie daisies. Oh, they're fire, so... We should have them everyone grouped up at top, and then we'll start the attacks from above. Yeah, the hidden thing is okay, but it's not worth it. We're gonna have to group together and then take pocket shots at them. Also, that fire really builds up fast. We should probably just go ham. Oh wait. First we use this. Going to need this. One, two, three, four, five, six.
That wasn't smart.
And then move you back, because your stuff is gone. Needs to go up first. No, I need smites. I don't really care about illuminating. Nice. Not nice. Stabby stab, I guess?
Too slow.